which of the two things will make the seesaw go down? Draw a line to match the heavier one. Okay kids, let us do this activity and find the answers. Now, let's do the first one. Can you guess which is heavier? Is it a pot or a bottle? Yes, it's a pot. Now, let's do the second one. Can you guess which is heavier? Is it glasses or a jug? Yes, it's a jug. Now, let's do the third one. Can you guess which is heavier? Is it a mug or a bucket? Yes, it's a bucket.